Hi guys, I just woke up. Good morning. Oh my god, Jason. Today is my baby's birthday. Today is Jason's 1 year birthday. No, hey, look who is 1 year, guys. No, you're 1 year today. Yeah? Happy birthday, my love. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jesse. Happy birthday to you.
How old are Anna, you now?
You're 1 year, baby.
How old
you're 1 year.
How old are you now, Jesse? How old are you now? You're 1 year, right? You're 1 year today, my love. Hmm?
My love, you are 1 year old. Eh?
Well,
Jason is 1 year old. Mm.
Yeah,
well,
eh?
You are 1 year, my love.
Eh?
I am saying happy birthday to yourself.
That will take you out. Oh?
Eh? I don't believe that I'm a mom too. You're 1 year old. Honestly, I'm super excited. I'm so happy. I just woke up and I just want to prepare food for him. Then I decided to show you guys and to also speak to you guys. My baby is 1 year old today, oh. Just like that. He wants to use this morning. We could not do photo shoot for him because there is no thanks for that. Guys, we don't have that luxury, honestly. We don't have it. So, we want to use this morning to go to the photo studio and maybe take one or two shots for him. Yeah, that's what we intend to do. And for his birthday party, it's going to be this weekend, by God's grace. We actually planned, before now, we planned to do a very big, like, big, loud birthday party for him. But because of the corona, we cannot be able to do a very loud birthday party for him again. So we're just going to do something like small house party. That's what we intend to do for now. Yeah, that's it. So I'm just preparing his food now. Let me show you guys. I'm preparing his food here. Can you guys see it? After giving him food now, I will just eat breakfast and we'll go to the photo studio, take one or two shots for him. It's because my husband has chance today. If not, wouldn't have. Bless me, Lord. If not, we would not have done it. Thank God. Talk to you guys later. Do you guys understand?
Guys, we are leaving.
Hello.
How are you, baby?
Right.
No, calm down. Na eoyi dikwa. Foto nka na bata, ya fuku ze bosi bata.
Guys, well, I just woke up. Today is Saturday. This is the day. What's happening?
today is the day that we want to do the party for my son. Today is my son's birthday party. The party was scheduled for Saturday, since the birthday was on Monday. So we left it on Saturday because of work. So my husband normally have time weekends, so that's why we left it weekend. So today is the Saturday. Today is the D-Day. I couldn't talk to you guys the other day because when we got back, we were so tired, so I couldn't talk to you guys. But it's okay. Yeah. So today is the birthday party. My husband is getting the parlor arranged. People are going to start coming by. It's not a big party. It's something like house party, because here is a crime right now. Like, it's against the law to have a gathering, like a large gathering of more than 10 people. So that's why we are doing house party for Jason. 2020 is the year. You guys already know what this year is all about. This year working on. So everything, like, if you have a bigger plan for this year, like we had we wanted to do a very big party for Jason for his 1 year birthday. But as you all know, 2020 came with its own problems. So yeah, we cannot do a big party. We are going to do with the small house party for Jason. So I'll be cooking right now. I don't even know when I'll be done with cooking. But if I don't get to talk to you guys again, then you guys should just take it like that. I'm going to try as much as possible to video the party, and I will give you guys clips. Of course, you're going to watch it on your screen, okay? So enjoy, okay? I'm going to cook now. Yeah, if you've not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. Okay, talk to you guys later. In fact, no, I don't think I'll talk to you guys later. Yeah, watch the party, okay? I'm not going to show you guys, I'm not going to film the cooking, but you guys are going to see the party that I promised you guys.